feeling good, man. Feeling good. Been so busy lately, so not even fully match fit, but you know what? Don't need to be.
Gaff, are you driving?
Yeah, mate. Come on, lads.
I didn't think you had your licence.
Got you have a day, mate. I've only just passed, didn't I?
That's
all in legs.
Played for F2FC, we sort you out straight away with boots. You can see we've got the boxes loaded up, all different types of boots, glitches, X's, aces, whatever you want.
Sorry.
Take your pick. That's the F2FC treatment. I've gone for glitches today. Come over with mine.
The lads took about a good 10 minutes to sort of get settled in. That's natural. I'm very confident for tomorrow. If the players perform like they did today, we should get a result.
Lads, just to say thanks for everyone for coming today. This is a massive part of the F2's journey, is creating our own team and putting a good team together, not just of ballers, but people that are willing to put it in for the brand, the F2, represent the brand in the right way. And it's a privilege and honour to have you all here. This is probably the biggest match we've ever played in. And I hope we can go out there and do the F2FC justice and get a result. This is the first game of many. So it's going to take some time for us to sort of settle in, play together, learn each other's styles, but we're confident in each and every person that we've brought to Old Trafford today. So, tough opposition, but let's go out there and do it.
Thank you.
on. If I'm going to try and...
Yeah.
I mean, I'm leaving him anyway,
even
but they're doubling up on him.
Cool, so as a back four, so what I'm saying to Simo, I know I've been on it you quite a lot, Simo, but what I'm saying to Simo and CM, so what I'm saying to Simo and CM is one of you has always got to take his shape off of the back two, always, because otherwise what's happening towards the last 10 minutes and a half, we was getting caught and there was a massive gap between the units. So there was a massive gap between midfield and defence, but they were just running into or picking up. So we've got to make sure always one of us is sitting. So CM, if you see Simo go, which he does brilliant, no problem at all, you jump in, check your shoulder, where's Joe, where's Bestie, and just take your shape off them. And say, if CM's on the ball and drives Simo, you just check your shoulder, take your shape off them too. All right?
That was absolutely outstanding. I mean, that's the first time we played together. We play like an established team. Every single person worked for each other, and that's the winning mentality that we need to carry on. So well done to everyone, and get in there! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Let's get it in, bring it in. On the count of three.
Three, two!